The Forex Historical Data App is the fastest way to get a complete historical data on the market in different formats. You can choose what symbol you want to use. You can select between Forex, commodities, cryptocurrencies, and indexes. Let's go for Eurodollar. After that, you can select the format. If you are going to use Forex Strategy Builder, you will need to select the first CSV option. For Expert Advisor Studio, you will need the JSON files. For MetaTrader, CSV, and the same for Excel. Let's load the data for MetaTrader. Fetching data means that the app is preparing the files on the server, and you can see how quickly they are available to be downloaded. Let's download the Eurodollar for H1 chart. It downloads immediately and you have all the data, in this case from 2007 until the moment 2020. But before you download the data, you need to synchronize the time zone with your broker. Click on settings and choose the time zone according to your broker. The default is GMT. The best practice is to open your MetaTrader and compare hourly chart. I will stick to Eurodollar and I will go to hourly chart. Let's choose a long visual bar, for example this one. If I take the crosshair, you will notice that this is on the 13th of July 2020 and this is the bar at 9 p.m. Now I will click on price chart and I will look for this bar. It is the one over here. And you can see below, right at this field, that this is the bar at the same date, 13th of July 2020, but it shows 6 p.m. So there are 3 hours difference. What I need to do is to go to settings and I will change it plus 3 GMT, no matter which city I take. And I will click on acquisition one more time and I will load the data again. This way, I will synchronize the historical data from the app with my broker, which is essential first step before you start any algorithmic trading. Click on price chart and I will have a look at this long bar. You can see at this field that this is the same bar at 9 p.m. on the 13th of July 2020. This way, I have the very same historical data matching the MetaTrader. If you click on data preview, you will be able to see all the bars that are in this historical data. We have the 4 values, which are the open, the high, the low, and the close, and the volume, the very same thing that we see on MetaTrader when we put the mouse on the closing of the bars. These values, the open, the high, the low, and the close, they form the candlesticks, and this is how we are able to get historical data. Now, most brokers don't offer a lot of historical data, and it's really hard for the algo traders to do a precise backtest for any trading strategy or expert advisor because they lack complete historical data. Now, if you click on statistics, you will learn more about the data in this app. First, the historical data app was developed by the Forex software company, and the data is from the Ducas Copy broker, which is one of the few brokers providing a reliable and complete historical data. And the data inside the app was converted from tick data into bars data, which makes the app extremely fast and the data very reliable. There is more information about the asset that I have selected. In that case, it was the Eurodollar. And the most important is that this historical data has very small gaps and there are no missing days. And if I scroll lower, you will see some more information about the maximum close open, maximum high low, and the maximum gap. Now, having a reliable historical data is the first important thing before you create any strategy for expert advisor, before you backtest any expert advisor, or before you spend time developing one. And in the next videos, I will share with you how we use this historical data for Expert Advisor Studio, for Forex Strategy Builder, and how you can import the data into MetaTrader or you can download it as Excel.